A man suspected of two separate violent attacks in Portland is due in court tomorrow. 31-year-old Sergio Martinez faces a number of charges, including kidnapping, robbery, and sex abuse. Officers say they first arrested him last night in connection with a violent attack on a woman on Northeast Halsey. Later, officers say they connected Martinez to another attack on Northeast Irving Street. In that case, a 65-year-old woman says Martinez broke into her house, assaulted her, and then stole her car.